We welcome you to Trinity College. The college has rich and long history in this region. It was opened in 1982 with the Marist brothers, and it has a Marist charism. I think any student who comes to Trinity needs to feel welcomed, accepted, and comfortable with the learning environment. And I think that's where our pastoral care really comes into focus.
At Trinity College, and being a Catholic school, they really provide the Christian ideals and values that they place here, which allows us to further improve ourselves and act as we progress throughout our lives in the way they teach them here.
I would hope that they would leave with a set of values drawn out of the Christian Catholic tradition that would provide them with the materials or the knowledge on which to base decisions as they go out into the world.
Hopefully our students at Trinity feel safe here, that they feel like it's an extension of home. They feel that they're able to speak up, that they're able to speak their mind and have a voice.
Coming to Trinity, it's really welcoming. It's like a family. They make you feel really comfortable, like they're your friends. They are always nice and they make you feel welcome.
Being here at Trinity, there's a sense of belonging. No matter who you are, where you come from, you can fit in with the school and with the community.
Over the last two or three years, we've focused very strongly on learning and teaching at the college.
One of the great things about Trinity is the positive and caring relationships between both teachers, staff and students. It makes me feel good. It makes me feel that I want to learn and that I can do anything.
I find the environment at Trinity to be a very family-orientated environment. The teachers are very supportive of not only the students but the parents. Things are valued and there's a lot of respect.
I'm really proud of myself because I've been able to complete three TAFE certificates here at Trinity. So there's so much opportunity for you.
So at Trinity we try and create a supportive learning environment.
I think that our students are being well prepared from day one of year seven all the way through to year 12. So they're getting a breadth of knowledge across the curriculum.
I want them to feel that they can achieve the best that they can possibly achieve. And I'd also like them to feel like they are a part of my Trinity family that I've created in my classroom.
For anyone who wants to come to Trinity, I'd encourage you to take that step. Not only are you coming to a school, but you're coming to a school with part of a new family, part of the Trinity family in a Marist community, one that's caring and supportive.
My advice to anyone that wants to come to Trinity is come along, check it out, and I'm sure you'll love it just as much as I do.